Hi, this is Lan with Utopian Harvest. We have a lot of our cilantro that is already bolted out. It doesn't mean that it's not good, it's just that people are not familiar with that type of cilantro. You know what I mean? It's more like a coriander by that type. So what I want to do is I'm going to show you how we at the garden will try to recuperate some of this out and use it as part of our compost system, but also to generate more new growth coming out of the bolted cilantro. So the way that I'm doing this is I'm looking for the top tender leaves here, wherever it is, its top. See, this is a tender leaf. This is bulgy right now. So anything like that, I'm just gonna cut that top off. That I will allow the new growth to come out from the base here.
To show them and allow close up of good.
Yeah.
And then this is
relatively good. It's getting close. The really nice one is this one. This in itself, that's the nicest tender cilantro. And you want the tender cilantro only because that's what people are familiar with. The flavor profile of this, the feathery one, is the same thing. It's just that now it has flower. So it's, people think of it as like more coriander-ish. Personally, I can't tell the difference between coriander and cilantro, but from my perspective, it's that feathery look. It's coriander-ish. Okay? Mm-hmm. Thank you.